Hello, today I will walk you through the Bitdash MPEG Dash player. Here on the Bitdash website, you can find a lot of information about the MPEG Dash player. You can find more details on the different features. You can find a whole set of demos and you can find latest information in our blog. You can also go to pricing and download a free evaluation player. Here, click on Get It Now. Then provide your basic information. And here it is important to provide the URL where you're using the player. For this example, I will use the Bitdash website. You can also use your own username and password. Now your username and the user account are used to generate a unique license for you and for your domain, and you also get a unique license key. It's important to use this license key together with the binaries which will be sent to you via email for your domain. Your player is bound to this license key and to your domain. It doesn't work on any other domain and it also does not work on any other subdomain. If you want to use the player on other domains, please use another free version. Just go to the website and download another free version of the player. Now, in the meantime, you have received an email with the player. You can see it here. And you can download the player via this link. And here you can see the ID of the player. Now, we have a whole set of files generated by the Bitdash package generator. Here you can find, for example, the Bitdash JavaScript version and the Bitdash Flash version. You can also find a sample website where you can see how the player is integrated and used. You can use this sample configuration and put it on a website to give it a try. Here I'm uploading the files to our demo website. And now we are ready to go. Here you can see the player, some content is already provided, and you can start playing around with the content and yeah, use the whole capabilities of the Bitdash MPEG Dash player and the MPEG Dash standard. If you have any questions or problems, do not hesitate to contact us. Have a look at the documentation. Here you can find all you need around the Bitdash API. You can have a look at the frequently asked questions. And of course, you can drop us a line to get more detailed information. Thank you very much and have fun with Bitdash.